There is something about climbing mountains, and I am not talking about just physical mountains. I am talking about spiritual mountains. I am talking about the high places. I am talking about climbing up and going to higher altitudes to do your warfare and your battle. I'll tell you something. I used to have a lot of satanic retaliations after dealing with the enemy and doing my warfare. And the Lord said to me, son, the reason for this is because you're dealing with the enemy from the earth realm. And I said, what do I do? I live on the earth. He said, no, you don't. He said, you're a spirit, you have a soul, you live in a body, and your spirit is seated with Christ in heavenly places, far above, far above. And I said, what do I do? And the Lord said, the battle is in the heavenlies. And so you have to position yourself in the spirit where you are seated in the heavenlies, and then look down, and underneath your feet is Satan and his principalities and his powers and his spiritual wickedness in the heavenlies. They are all underneath you, and then you can shoot the arrows, you can shoot your weapons, you can release the word against them, and they cannot retaliate because of where you are seated. And the church must begin to understand our position. When we are dealing with the enemy, we don't deal with him from a point of weakness. We deal with him from a point of strength. We deal with him from a point of victory. We are the law enforcement agents of God on the planet. Are you hearing me, somebody? And I came to tell you that I have a warrant for the arrest of the enemy. I don't know about you, but when you live here, God is going to give you a divine warrant for the arrest of the enemy in your family, in your marriage, in your business, in your finances, in your community, in your city, and in your church. You will go and announce to the enemy, I have a warrant for your arrest, and you are under arrest. I am talking about the high places. I am talking about climbing up and going to higher altitudes to do your warfare and your battle. I'll tell you something. I used to have a lot of satanic retaliations after dealing with the enemy and doing my warfare. And the Lord said to me, son, the reason for this is because you're dealing with the enemy from the earth realm. And I said, what do I do? I live on the earth. He said, no, you don't. He said, you're a spirit, you have a soul, you live in a body, and your spirit is seated with Christ in heavenly places, far above. Talking about spiritual mountains, I am talking about the high places. I am talking about climbing up and going to higher altitudes to do your warfare and your battle.